hustle and bustle puts me right at home.
So, we meet again. Need anything? Stop by again soon.
Nothing caught your eye? That's a shame. Let's hope there's aught worth our coin next time.
The Arisen is ever prudent in the application of coin. Together we are indomitable. Let us try for the same result with our next attack.
This ox cart, I'll need to see some coin before I let you on.
I've got to focus.
This can't be happening.
My sword strikes true.
Mustn't allow ourselves. The creature's corpse will serve us well. You cut quite the hunter's figure.
Met. Pleasure doing business with you.
So, you see, go on.
Welcome, sir. Doubly so, if
many thanks, sir.
Oh, what does this say?
A thorough perusal might reveal aught of interest.
Anywhere.
Tis just another day. Same
too
as the one
before. Here for my liking.
And every town's got its own hardships, would seem.
Interested in my wares?
Wonder if anyone would know.
Our little band has come to feel like a family.
Our combined might is a force to be reckoned with. I say we forge on together. For as long as we may.
Greetings. Greetings.
So vast is this world.
Indeed.
But are these differences so great? Is this the man I sought? Truly? You're satisfied with your answer? Then I shall weigh its merit. To pluck a human from the faceless swarm, yet pluck you have, and for...
Huzzah! You damn it!
Though ours is a battle of wits, tests have come. Try your... However, I am not... Bear this ring into battle. Good show. It's you have more than earned your reward. Easily the mind rather. I say a could you survive such despair? I have an amphora destined for- I do hope your struggle will amuse.
We seem to have a ride without issue, but are we safe here?
Looking for aught in particular.
Welcome and well met. Always a pleasure.
You run so fast, I can hardly keep you in my sights, Arisen.
Let us endeavor to keep up, though we are less fleet of foot.
Why?
You would gather materials here.
Well met, sir. How's day treat. Do come again.
Somehow my baby always carrying me here.
Batal's Empress has clearly earned the love and respect of her subjects.
Methinks it comes of their mutual devotion. Her Majesty offers up... How goes the adventure? Mind lending me a hand? No.
some fresh air for a change.
We must rest. Is a perilous journey I've had arisen. When that griffin came upon us, I feared we were done for. Now we've the vim to tackle the day ahead.
Off we go, then.
I hope you've slept well.
You there. 'Tis a beast. Indeed, 'tis should the day come that you've seen...
To get to it.
What in the world? Hold a moment. For generations, think that it was hidden. Is that why you...
Well, very good. Well, well. The amphora has been delivered, though I'd hoped to savor your dismay.
A resounding success!
Now, questions begin. My memory fails me. Let yonder statues be your... Let yonder statues be your means. For every question... This is your answer? Are you sure of your... My, that's quite a number. And the correct one, no less. Of course, your erudition shan't... And with that, I shall now take my leave of... Well, you are a persistent one. Did my prizes fail to satisfy? Truly, your greed is boundless. Though, it is a pity. I take it will bring me no pleasure to spill your blood. But nor can I ignore so bold a challenge.
Might as well try the woods near the garden.
Must you?
You there. You see, tis a beast. Oh, indeed, tis. Should the day come that you've. Tis said that should the day come that you've. What in the... Hold a moment. For generations, think that it was... Is that why you...
Let yonder statues be your means. This is your answer? Are you sure of... My, that's quite a number. And the correct one? Of course, your erudition shan't... And with that, I shall now take my leave. Well, truly your grief, though it is a pity, it will bring me no pleasure to spill your blood. But nor can I ignore so...
A treasure chest. He's come rather by.
Let yonder statues be your means. For every question aptly... This is your answer? Are you... My, that's quite a number. And the correct one, no less. Of course, your erudition shan't go... And with that, I shall now take my leave. Well, truly your greed is... Though, it is a pity. I had taken rather a liking to you. It will bring me no pleasure to spill your blood.
You can gather materials here. Can you afford to carry more? Could that be an unmaking arrow?
This has become rather fun. Have we displeased it, Pajon? What's...
Advised to proceed without light.
You run so fast, I can hardly keep you in my sight.
You there. You seem not as a beast. Indeed, 'tis should the day come that you've... In the hold a moment for generator think that it would is that why you
well very good. Well, though I'd hope to savor your
outstanding.
Now, quest my memory fails. Let yonder statues. Let yonder statues be your means. This is your answer.
Are you...
My, that's quite a number. And the correct one, no less. Of course, your erudition shan't go up. And with that, I shall now take my leave of you. Well, truly your greed, though it is a pity, it will bring me no pleasure to...
I suppose I could use a moment to catch my...
The beast!
I can't